Greetings, and welcome back to Stardew Valley! Today is Saturday the 13th of winter, and, I don't know, it seems a little bit weird, but I have been playing Skyrim a whole lot. Tomorrow it's gonna snow, and so everything else would look very, very weird. This is now blinking instead of being paused. So maybe there was another minor update? Anyways, the spirits are in good humor today, which is perfect. And we have a letter. I've got some new items in stock, a deluxe fishing pole and some bait that you can attach to it. You can use bait to make fish bite faster. Hope to see you soon, Willy. Ah, good to know. Oh, and we have another one. Dear Pastor, here's a vegetable from the little garden I keep out back. You probably have more veggies than you know what to do with, but oh well. We got a cauliflower. Thank you, Caroline. We can pickle that cauliflower. So, sure, why not? There we go. We are pickling a cauliflower. Nom nom nom. Oh, yeah. Let's not forget Zokora today. Aww, Sakura loves us. Aww, that's nice. And we have cranberry wine. And we need the whole bunch of hops. So, 12 hops. And how much cranberry wine did we get? 6. 6, okay. And... no, this is for keeping. This is for selling. This is for putting... into those things. Apple jelly, coconut, crystal fruit. Yes, that looks good. Okay, new cranberries in here. And now to harvest our pale ale. There we go, perfect. This should make a nice amount of money. Donk, 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 donk. Okay, we want to do this. We have the wild bait, We're doing good. We have the iridium pickaxe, so we could go to Calico Desert if we wanted to. But first of all, I do want to see if we have something new in the quarry. If I remember... oh no, we already got that. I recalled that there was a... What did we actually see there? Kind of stuff. Oh, it opens at 9. I think it was aquamarine, but that was some episodes ago, and oh well. I'm a little bit out of my mind. Did I mention that I played a lot of Skyrim? You tend to forget everything about around you if you do that. Oh god. Oh, nice. No, a Nautilus shell. Nice. And some coral. Coral. And another coral. Now the question is, do we want to visit Willy in his shop? We already got the fiberglass rod before, so maybe we have an iridium fishing rod now? Meh. Let's just try it. We have enough money to actually get things like that. We have enough money to do pretty much everything we want to. Oh well, Willy isn't up yet. Okay, so much for that. Let's see if it is somebody's birthday before we go to Clint's house and open the geodes. And I think we were in a normal mine? Or have we been in the skeleton mine recently? Oh well. Tuna for Leah. Oh, perfect. And tomorrow is Harvey's birthday. I think we have some tuna left. If we haven't, we will fish the entire day for giving that to Leah. Because this brings us a lot further towards our goal of actually marrying her. So this is just perfect. That's how it has to go. Awesome. I really hope I saved one tuna. I wanted to make an effort to actually get one of each fish, but now we'll see. We'll see in a second. I'm not really sure, but meh. It wouldn't matter if we haven't got one, because we can catch tuna rather easily. Not entirely easily, but yeah, you get the point. No, of course we don't have any tuna at all. You go in there, you go in there, the rest can be sold or stored. Let's begin with the storing of the clay, and the rest we'll sell. And then we have to go fishing for a tuna. There we go. First, let's go into town to Clint's house and then to the sea. Running. And let's go into town. Perfect. Hello, Clint. Process our geodes, please. Stone. Well, that was underwhelming. Yep, orpiment we can sell. The other one is just keeping, selling. Okay, let's get to the beach and get it over with. I was hoping for something more fancy in the geodes, but let me see, the delivery is timed for 2 days, so even if we can't find Leah today, we should be able to give the tuna to her tomorrow. And no, giving her the tuna is not a euphemism. Stop thinking about those things. Now we play the waiting game. Well, actually the fishing game, but you know what I mean. Okay, and we get a treasure if we can do this properly. Sardine. Yes, sardine, and we get bait. Okay. We have more bait than before, so that's something. Could be better, but oh well. At least something. There we go. Please, a tuna. We need a tuna for Leah. Ah, wow. A red mullet. And, well, stuff for storing. Was it the red mullet we needed for the bundle, or the red snapper and tilapia we need, not the red mullet? Come on, give us some tuna. We want some nice tuna fish. Please? Pretty please? Bonk. No, this seems to be another sardine. Or something like it. Oh, goodness. Stay in, and now... Ah, there we go. Now we get the treasure. There we go. And a herring. And a geode. Oh, now I know where we got the geodes. Or do I? Nah, still no idea. No! I totally forgot how to do this. Okay, come on, now. A tuna. Give me a tuna fish. Some nice tuna. Yes, there we go. No, this seems to be another sardine. Wow. Well, thanks for nothing then. Okay, now maybe. Okay, some seaweed. This is all for selling, so I can move this. Okay, now we threw the pole with maximum strength. Now we might get the tuna fish. Another seaweed. Well, that was fast. Okay, this behaves a little bit different. This might be it. And it's a herring. Stop with the herring, give me tuna. Nope, this is another sardine. At least we get a treasure. At least something. Yep, no, it's a herring, sorry. This looks creepy. But a diamond, okay. This is for Gunther, this is for selling, we have enough diamonds. And the doll is just creepy. Okay, another hit, but yeah, it will be a sardine or a herring. As I said. But at least it's a new record of a sardine. Although it's just a silver one. Hmm. Come on, come on. There we go. More sardine. Or herring. I don't really care. I just care for tuna. How many tuna did we actually catch? Two or three? I don't actually recall how many it were. Had I known that it might be of importance for gifting it to Leah, I would have kept it. Another sardine. At least all silver star fish, so that's something to begin with. And more. No. No, it was a herring. It was wobbling around like a madman. I thought it might be tuna, so I didn't go for the treasure. Hmm. But it was just a herring. Just a herring. This is another sardine. As I said. Why won't you give me a tuna? Maybe? Or a herring. A red mullet. Okay, it is something different. I give you that. But please, please give me a tuna. We need the tuna. Don't you see that? Okay, I'm going for this treasure. There we go. This should work out. There we go. A herring and treasure. More bait. Well, we are running low, so I'm happy for that. Oh, I did say that we need some more bug meat, didn't I? So that is something to reckon if we are going to the mines again. And, oh, a sea cucumber. Well, okay, so this is more for keeping, this is for selling, and, well, this is all for selling, to be honest. Let's see. And, oh my goodness, dang it. I had to take a sip and totally missed the hitting. Gah. And another sardine. Because that's something totally new. Hmm. Well, come on now. Yeah, it's getting late for daytime fishing. So if we are unlucky, we will not get a tuna today. Another cucumber. Now we got a silver one and... Oh my goodness. Let's throw away the stone so we have space for more stuff. We do have enough stone and we can get it anytime. So I'm not really fancying that. And look at that, another sardine. Oh, so many sardines. Grindy stuff, grindy stuff, grindy stuff. Okay, you know what? This is the last try. Afterwards, we're doing some basic maintenance, and this is another sardine. Oh, it's locked. So, we haven't gotten the tuna for Leah, unfortunately, but we have quite a nice collection of different fish. So, oh, there's Willy! And what the hell happened? If the local fishing scene got a bit more lively, I might expand the shop's stock. Which means if I grow up in my fishing skill, he will get new stuff. Which is quite nice, but still, yeah. We have a long way to go, as you might have noticed. And yeah, we caught a lot of cool fish. And I will put all the silver star ones into the chest as well. So we have the different collection of all of them. And, well, except for the sea cucumber, because you can't do much with that. These will all wander into the chest. This we can sell, this and this and this. And the rest is for keeping. We will get a lot of money anyway, so we don't have to worry about that. There we go. And yep, the rest goes into the kitchen. There we go. Into the fish chest. So, doink doink. Maybe I should do another chest just for the silver star ones, but then again, nah. Nah, I'm too lazy to do that. Okay, some maintenance. There we go. Maybe we can... Oh! There is more maple syrup. A few seeds. How about our orchard? Can we harvest some more wood? It doesn't seem so. Doesn't seem like it's growing at all. Huh. Well, what we could do, though, after I... You know, I can get rid of that later. Let's go and try some river fishing. In the nighttime, while it's snowing, might give us some cool things. Or might not. We will see. We will see indeed. I know that we do need certain specimen for the bundles. So that is something we can try. Boink. At least until our energy runs down. Boink. Well, that wasn't too bad. A perch. Do we need a perch for the lake fishing bundle? No, we don't. Do we need it for any bundle, actually? Nope. Night fishing. No, that is a walleye. Specialty. Nope, we need a wood skip. Okay, the perch is just for selling then. No idea what we would need it for besides that, but it's a gold star fish. 45 energy, so not that bad. The sound of the fishing rod is different now, I notice. At least different from when I played through the game at first. Ah, let me get you. I know you don't want to. I don't care. Eh. Let me get you. You little piece of fish. Tonight's fish is trout a la creme. Or pike a la creme. Do we need the pike? This little bugger. River fishing? No. Nobody likes the pike. I wonder why. What a pest to get that thing. Okay, one more fish and then it's time for the bed. Our energy is running low. We're nearing 10 p.m., so... Oh. And I didn't pay attention to the rod, which I should do. Meh, oh well. Okay, I said fish, not CD. Thank you. There we go, that's what I meant. Oh no, not another one of those. Well, at least we will get a treasure if we actually manage to get this thing. And it's another pike. Okay, what do we get? A geode and some more bait. So, two more geodes for tomorrow. Where we can get some stone or other things we don't need from. But, apart from that, we have a perch and two pikes. So, yeah, that's not too bad. I think I will keep both, just for the sake of having every fish in our collection. And, yeah, I will craft another chest right now for having one of every kind of fish. Oh, no, we need that. But I need to store this, this, and... No, the algae goes into the fridge. This is all the fish we have. And we will put that fish chest right here somewhere. How about here? It will be a white, not a white. Let's use orange. Orange is okay. So, 1, 2, 3, and this one. And 1, 2, 3. Yes, these are all the fish we've got so far. No. And the rest can be sold. The green algae, and this goes in here. And we will now sell the pike. Put back the wood, and then hit the bed. There we go. Off you go, Pike, to an adventure. Nope, I do need the soup, or the broth. There we go. Off to the bed. We had a quite exciting day. There we go, let's go sleeping. Level 4 fishing, we now have a recycling machine. And we made quite a bit of money. Oh yeah, 9,000. Nice. In any case, thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like and comments. And I certainly hope to see you next time as well. Until then, yours faithfully, the Pestifarian.